Right. I know very much that the interest is in what the media is portraying concerning modern slavery, and for me it's like, I think it's like, what do we mean by modern slavery? For me it's just slavery, and there's nothing old or recent or modern or traditional. It's just someone who is not free to express their thoughts, their feeling, their needs, and basically to be able to identify who we are and what do we, how we see ourselves within this world, this galaxy, possibly, and what can we do, you know, in the sense of relationship. I think very much all the media is showing slavery that we have in Northern Africa, but slavery is being kind of committed everywhere around the world, I think. Sometimes in our own communities, against women, against children, against older people, you know, the elderly. And I think it's high time we kind of start considering all these aspects and not very much what media is the concepts we get from the media, but we actually think deeper, because it's very important. Sometimes we have our own, we slave ourselves, we slave our own thoughts, we slave our own ways of, we are enslaved to our ways of life, and it's very important that we keep an open mind that, so what can we do individually on that topic? So looking back into ourselves, what if in a sense we're not happy, we're being enslaved by our thoughts and cultures and concepts that we have in our life, or actually when it has to, it relates to communities or certain minorities or certain groups who are not given the rights that they deserve, basically. So let's think a bit deeper about this issue.